Well, D.C.'s annual Emancipation Day parade will run as scheduled, but that's after it almost didn't happen.
Yeah, this was between the mayor and council. Our John Gonzalez live at Freedom Plaza this morning in Northwest with all of the details. John?
Good morning, ladies. Holiday canceled? Come on. Well, almost here in D.C. This is a unique holiday exclusive to the nation's capital, and it is a full-fledged one being officially celebrated for several years now. The D.C. government, D.C. public schools all closed today, and so is the area around Freedom Plaza. You can see they're getting the stage ready for this afternoon's concert, and over on Pennsylvania Avenue, police already have it shut down as the final preps are underway. More than 40 groups, including several high school and college marching bands, will participate in this large parade. The D.C. Emancipation Day, of course, commemorates the day in 1862 when President Abraham Lincoln freed all of the slaves here in the city. Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation about 9 months later. Now, the festivities today also include the concert here at Freedom Plaza, which will begin at 4 o'clock this afternoon. Performers like Raheem Devon and MC Light will be singing here. And, of course, fireworks later tonight. Well, speaking of fireworks, the events here almost didn't happen this year thanks to a dispute between the mayor and city council members. You see, the city already has a budget of about $350,000 to cover all of the events here. Well, Councilman Vincent Orange twisted and forced the arm of Mayor Vincent Gray to also foot the overtime bill for all the cops and firefighters working the events today. The mayor agreed, saying that only under one condition, that the mayor's office would have full control starting next year. The parade starts at 11 o'clock this morning. Reporting live, John Gonzalez, ABC 7 News.